Hi guys, welcome back to another video of Empire and Clips, and today we're doing a little different spot here, but that's alright. We're going to be reacting to the For Love and Thunder teaser that just got released. I'm really excited for this. I'm super hyped. It's first teaser, and the Multiverse of Madness is around the corner. Let's get straight into this teaser because I'm super excited. Okay, here we go.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am. I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over. You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
Let's go. Oh, yes. So, at the end of that teaser, we got a look at the Jane Foster Mighty Thor, which is crazy to see. She looks awesome. Guardians of the Galaxy in this movie and all that, like Drax, Groot, fortunately no Gamora, but there is going to be a Vol 3 next year, which will maybe tie into this a little bit, but looks like that we have Zeus in this, which is probably Russell Crowe, and we haven't had any look yet of Gore the God Butcher, but this is only a teaser. He could be in the official teaser, but the new Asgard has got an upgrade since Endgame, and Valkyrie is in a suit. Look, none of us have seen the movie yet. We're just questioning. Maybe she's not quite of a superhero in this movie. We'll just have to wait and see. There's some new pirates. Even Thor dug his Stormbreaker into the dirt. And there's some very different stuff in this. And he was even doing the workout. So, it's very different, but I think it was pretty cool and funny, like Chris Hemsworth said. But, awesome teaser, first teaser, and let me know what you thought of it, because I'd love to know your opinion, and make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Doctor Strange Multiverse of Madness is around the corner, so we'll have to see what's going on with that. But this movie comes out July 8th. July 8th, and our first teaser trailer finally, but because we're waiting for quite a while, but you know, there was a little bit of reshoots apparently and all that. Still worth the wait, and yeah, so we'll see you next video.